Kofi Kingston. Skin of the Cat misses in trouble. Oh. Kofi still alive. Hands on the floor. Remember, both feet have to hit the floor. Oh my God, dangerous
situation.
Oh,
look at this! Look at
my God!
Look at this!
Are you kidding me?
He saved himself!
Are you kidding me?
Kofi Kingston, what a move!
That has got to be the greatest thing I've ever seen! And look at Ziggler trying to eliminate Kofi, who lands
what
on
the world?
Kofi just landed on Tensai's back! Kofi's still alive!
Wait a minute, Kofi's not disqualified!
No, Kofi's still alive! Both feet have to hit the floor! Tensai, they gotta get Tensai out of here!
Wait a minute!
I think Kofi just got him out of there with that kick. Kofi gonna do?
He's in a predicament now because Kofi's not been eliminated, but how the hell, if you're Kofi Kingston, do you get back to the ring? It's impossible.
He's like a bird when the world's on fire. Where do you land?
I don't know, give him a chair, he wants it.
I gotta see this. This is going to be good.
Well,
I don't know what he's going
to
do.
Meanwhile, entry number 16 heading to the ring, and it's Bo Dallas. This is the young man from NXT who won the eight-man tournament at the Royal Rumble Fest to earn his way into the Royal Rumble match tonight. Meanwhile, high drama building.
What are you doing?
Kofi
Kingston. This is unbelievable.
Has not been eliminated. Kingston is still alive.
I love it.
And Kingston.
I love it.
And look at the referee staring Kofi down low. Hang on, look.
Kingston's using the chair.
This is awesome.
He's using the chair.
This is incredible.
He's using the chair like a pogo stick.
I get an assist.
Kofi Kingston, give the assist to Bradshaw.
That's the craziest thing I've ever seen.
I can't believe it.
Kofi's safe.
Tantrum here.
The Bulgarian referee to tell him he's out of here.
Oh, and Kingston caught by Rusev.
What's he gonna do with him?
He's gonna take out his frustrations on Kingston. Referee's gotta try to get Rusev back to the locker room. Kofi Kingston on the barricade, and Kofi Kingston went over the top rope, guys, but remember, he's not been eliminated.
That's right, Kofi Kingston's still in it.
Kofi Kingston has been a highlight reel of spectacular moves in the past.
Guys, come on. He's a mile away from the ring.
He is that.
I know he's not out, but he might as well be.
Last year he borrowed my chair.
What is Kofi going to do here?
Nothing he can't do. What's he trying to do?
I don't think he can fly.
He can't fly. This is impossible.
Kofi Kingston. You gotta be
kidding me! You gotta be kidding me! Oh my God!
Kofi Kingston
survives
again!
What?
First Royal Rumble. Three people have 100% success rate in the Royal Rumble. Brock Lesnar, Big John Studd, and Mr. McMahon.
Wait a minute.
But Kofi's not on the ground. Kofi's not on the ground.
Thrown all the way over the top rope, but caught by the Rosebuds.
Yeah, both feet have to hit the floor. And Kofi Kingston this time.
Idiot Rosebuds
survives again.
How stupid can they possibly be?
Adam Rose eliminated by Rusev. If they want to be attacking Kane from behind.
Yeah.
Get what he was trying to do.
Away.
And Kofi Kingston. Oh! Kofi still in it. Feet have not touched the floor. Big E, save Kofi.
That was pretty resourceful, I gotta admit.
And Kofi still not eliminated. Kofi's still fighting back. It's really risky to go up to the top rope in this Royal Rumble match.
Yeah, it doesn't take much to knock you right out into the ringside area. What's he doing? What's Kofi doing?
I don't know, but he better get down from there because Baron Corbin's got his sight set on Kofi Kingston.
Oh my God,
Kofi!
Oh,
Kofi Kingston about impaled himself on the ring post.
But he still was able to hang on somehow.
How on earth?
And now Kofi, trouble in paradise! Meanwhile, Kofi Kingston may be the third New Day member eliminated here by Jinder Mahal.
Jinder took out Woods and Big E.
We're going to see Jinder Mahal eliminate a lot of superstars here.
Yeah, if he doesn't get eliminated here, King.
Wait a minute.
Your pick's in trouble.
Oh, no, he's not.
And now he's Kofi Kingston. He didn't look at Kingston.
Wait a minute.
Oh, no, he's still in.
One foot.
How clutch is that?
The right foot did not hit the floor.
Kingston is still in this. Xavier Woods with a save. And now Big E with a plate of pancakes.
Pulled them out from under an announce table.
On the floor.
This is amazing.
Pancake power.
Kofi is still legal.
This is ridiculous.
We've seen Kofi stay in this match so many ways over the years, but perhaps no more unique as this.
Yeah, but Jinder's blocking the path.
And Kingston trying to hobble around on one foot. Both feet have to hit the floor. Those are the rules.
Watch out, Jinder. Don't let him hit you with a pancake.
What are you going on here? New Day acted as a pogo stick.
What?
Kingston launched into the ring.